Carolina's loss last night to Virginia Tech was crushing. The Tar Heels had multiple opportunities to put the game away, but when you have 7 red zone trips and just 1 touchdown to show for it, it's going to be hard to win games. As a team, you rush for an incredible 6.2 yards per carry, but above all else, you have to prioritize protecting the ball. Both times Carolina put the ball on the ground, Virginia Tech turned them into touchdowns. This is a down year for the Hokies defense, and instead of capitalizing, UNC beat themselves. Daz Newsome catches that deep ball from Cade Fortin, or if Nathan Elliott just throws the ball inbounds to Anthony Ratliff-Williams in the end zone, we'd probably be talking about a win today. For as frustrating a game as it was, there were a lot more positives compared to past losses, with the first being Malik Carney and Jason Strobridge, who combined for 4 sacks and 4.5 tackles for a loss. Then I thought Patrice Rene had by far his best game in his career. He used his long frame really well, breaking up multiple passes, even picked up his first career interception. While there were good individual performances, especially on defense, that's a game that ultimately a good team finds a way to win. And now 1-4, how will this Carolina team respond after a devastating loss?